Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Estec, and in this video I will talk about Google Play Points again. And I got some new installing task to earn Google Play Points in my Google Play Points page. Here I will show you, and I got this today, that is 1st June 2020. And here you can see at the bottom of the Google Play Points page, here you can see get points for trying new apps and games. Here you can see earn 5 points when you install Pluto TV, it's free TV. And here you can see I will get 5 points when I install this application. And here you can see there are another application here, earn 5 points when you install Epix Now, watch TV and movies. Okay, so when I will install this application and I will get my 5 and 5, total 10 points. Okay, so after watching this video, go to your Google Play Points page and check this, you got this or not. And if you got this, please tell me in the comment section and tell me what amount of apps you got and what points you are getting, okay? So please tell me in the comment section. And now it's time to collect my points. And as you know, you don't have to install the application, just tap on install and cancel, and the point will automatically go to your, here you can see points will increase now. And here is the last application, and here you can see, and now I have to install and cancel. I did not have to install the application. Okay, so here you can see back, and it's done. Okay, so go to Play Points page again, and here you can see now I have 123 points. Okay, I got two apps, I got 10 points by installing two apps. And okay, so check your Google Play Points page and tell me in the comment section. And this will end in 20th June. So install the app and collect your points before 20th June. Okay, so, and if you enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get interesting videos like this. And I hope to see you in my next video. Take care guys, bye, lol.